If we can get them here. Oh my gosh. So much damage. He's immune. How did I survive that? Oh my. So one of the best brawlers in the entire game of Brawl Stars has recently gotten a rework that makes him even better. Not too terribly long ago, Frank did get a couple of changes to his playstyle. Apparently his speed will increase as his health decreases, I believe. And his super is also updated to where it now does a complete 360 around him whenever he uses it. I'm not sure if there are any other changes, but those do sound pretty good to me. I do have him already at 600-ish trophies, but one thing I don't have for him is him completely maxed out. It did seem like a bit of a waste before, but now that he's been made to be even more OP than he already was, we may as well go ahead and take advantage of that. Charges super from damage received. I actually didn't know that Frank did that. I thought that was just a Draco thing. That is pretty cool, actually, that he has that. There is the max power on Mr. Frank. Now, we're definitely gonna have to go ahead and buy his hyper. That's the main thing that I'm wanting to try out. I feel like you don't really see his too much, but maybe after this rework, people are gonna be using him like crazy. But let's go. There is the seismic smash. He's looking pretty good. Currently sitting at rank 22 with him. Not too terrible, but I would definitely like to get that up a little bit. So I think today we're just gonna be trying to see if we can get him straight to rank 25. Let's go ahead and get right into the first one. Alrighty, straight into our first game. I don't really play much Brawl Ball, but I do think that it's a good mode to play. Let's see if we can just keep slapping this. At least we built up our super a little bit there. That's nice. Oh. Oh my god, I don't really know what Edgar was doing there. What's Stu doing? Stu! Can we get him? Oh, we did get him. Let's go. Oh, I was slapping like crazy too. That was weird. So this way. Oh, we're faking. Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, I got so close. That was a really good try. That was a really cool play from Max there. Might have to. Oh, we almost have our hyper. Sorry, Eddie. Had to be done. No, I didn't mean to do that. No. Oh, that's horrible. That's horrible from me. I can't believe I did that. Very surprised. Oh, why would they go like that? Okay. But he wants to. Ooh, Max. Ooh, run by the box. We're hauling. Run it in there. Let's go. Max is so good. What a cool play. All right, we still have our hyper and our super. Let's not mess it up this time. Boom. Oh my gosh, that was so cool. It just blew up everybody around us. Oh, he almost scored on us there. Let's see it, Max. Go, go, go. Go sideways and shoot to the left. Let's go. Had to fake Edgar out. That felt like an insanely good game. That was a lot of fun. That Max had some really cool plays. I definitely enjoyed every single bit of that one. Alrighty, who do we have? Not really ever sure who that person is that throws that squishy that sticks to stuff, but they are definitely.
What the dog doing?
Kind of super was that. Interesting. All right. So we can get over here. Try to deal with this dog. Boom. Sorry. Had to pop off on you. Oh my gosh. Oh my. No! Did not mean to use my gadget. Oh, we actually made it out of that. I got a fake, yep, had a fake mic out. Make him think I was gonna go to the left there. I did accidentally use my gadget. I haven't even used it once so far. I think we're gonna wait until someone's going for the ball, and then they're gonna get pulled to me. Oh my, what just happened to them? Come here! Oh, I hate to see it. I went too early. I think I can outrun this mic though. Should be no problem. Try to get the dog to shoot at me instead of the boys. I definitely like that Frank gets his super from damage. I don't know if he always did. Oh, the three! The three! Oh, let's go! Shoot to me, pass to me. Oh, I guess he can probably make it. I could have. Oh, I'm glad he didn't actually. I probably would have. Oh, nice. Let's go. All right. Nice from Crow. And we still have our hyper and our super. Oh, my goodness. If they get anywhere near, I'm definitely going to have to pop off on it. I want to. I think they know like what I'm doing here, though. See if we can reach. Has a pretty far reach. Okay, at least we. Oh, did not realize that I was the last one to get the ball. Not sure where everyone's gonna be coming from. Can I shoot it up to him? Oh, Crow, I'm sorry if that messed you up. Use my gadget. Try to see if we can do something here in a second. Dang, that was a wasted gadget use for sure. I'm gonna let them, like, try to push up. They're not really able to get too close to me, honestly. Oh, that was bad, probably. Oh, am I gonna die from that? I don't think Rufus. Oh, nice miss. Okay, it's gonna be us for a second here. Don't have our hyper or anything. Can that reach? Not quite. He's gonna run into me. Nice. Sorry. Let's see if we can just haul with this and keep it away from everybody. Try to pass that sideways. Oh, I'm sorry, Crow. I did not realize I should have held on to that. All right, there we go. Back-to-back bangers. Frank is feeling insanely good. The rework so far has felt solid. Oh, there's their triple kill from our first round. That one was awesome, too. Definitely a big Frank fan now. Alrighty, into another one. Got a Crow and Jackie, I think. Oh no, we have a Frank going against us. This is going to be a battle of the Franks, and there's a Dynamite. He is probably going to make it kind of difficult to get anywhere near the ball. Oh, I probably should have been up there with whoever is popping off on Frank. Let's see if I can just go sideways here. Oh, that was a horrible super from Dynamite. I'll take it, though. If he's going to pass, if he can pass to the... Oh, what's Frankie here going to do? I kind of want to do the whole thing on him. I do have my gadget activated. Let's see if we can pull someone in over here with us. Oh my gosh, I did not realize. No. Please. Oh, we got it off. Oh my gosh. Oh, I passed it to my teammate. I didn't realize what happened there. We did open up a big section over there to the side though, so I guess that's kind of good. We have our hyper. We almost have it. It feels like Frank is like pretty fast. And oh, did he get... Oh, he got his super canceled. No. I'm just spending my mind like crazy. Bro. Oh, I didn't even realize Frank was still alive. Oh my goodness, that almost popped off on me. Let's go though, Pro. I'm glad he was spinning up there because I honestly didn't see him. Yep, there was that pass that I did. Oh, did they own goal? I'm not really sure what happened there. But the boys from the last game wanted to go ahead and go again, and I am all for that, honestly. I'm having a good time with these guys. Popping off, kind of. I apparently missed somebody. There's Morty. I can't get him. He's like right on me. Oh, yeah, never mind. Love to see it. Should I open this up? I don't know if I should or not. Maybe. Open it up, boys. Oh, we got Rico up there. And we should be able to get Morty. Yep, there we go. Love to see it. I don't know if Frank was OP before. I may have been kidding a little bit at the beginning, but I feel like there's just no doubt about it now. This guy pops off. See if we can get it. How far of a reach can we get here? Oh, what a jump. That was actually a pretty cool jump, whoever did that. They timed that one perfectly, but we did end up kind of popping off still. All right, these guys wanted to go again, and I am not going to say no to that. We are doing way too good to try to stop the train now. Got a buzz up there. I can reach damage-wise. Oh, he has his... I don't know why he did that, actually. That was interesting. Can we pull buzz? I wanted to pull buzz out of there. Almost got him knocked. Almost have our hyper, too, and if I can get that... Ooh. Is Stu? Alright, that was close. Oh my. Alright, I'm gonna run back for a second. Might have to open up. Oh, never mind. I don't want to waste any of it, actually. We don't quite have our hyper, but we are gonna be able to, like, open up their section if we wanted to, though. This should get... Oh, Stu, what a dive away. Oh, what did I... How did I not reach that? I think if we can get... Oh, yep, there we go. Hyper? No! No! Oh my gosh, that speed was insane though. Oh, I am so sad that I botched that. That buzz like canceled my super. That was really good. That speed addition to Frank though, that is insane. That is like the fastest attack that I've ever seen in this game. That felt really cool to do as well. I think Stu's gonna try to... He's gonna try to do something here. We should be able to get buzz actually. Yep, there's buzz. He won't be able to super on us. Oh, Stu almost did a really good play. Oh no. We should be able to just tank this, most likely, I'm thinking. Tank it! Tank it! No! I think I got supered! Shoot that up to them. Oh. Oh, wait. I think he got his gadget on me, but it didn't actually do anything, though. That was weird. We do have our gadget pulled right now. That was a weird dynamite usage. Yoink. Ooh, buzz, sorry. Had to be done. Oh, we do have our hyper as well. Can I get... I'm gonna get right here, and then as they come for it, maybe we'll try to pop off. Oh, made Mike use his. Got Mike. Hit him. Oh! I was just auto-attacking. I should not have been doing that. Oh no! Not the throw. Oh, this is insane. Oh, let's go. Alright, that was getting intense there. That was a really close one. But that's just another victory for me and the boys. We have just been tearing it up. Already, I'm not even sure how many games we played now. It's gotta be like 4 or 5 at this point. It's so good that Jackie can just like run up inside. Oh, this might not be ideal. We may have made a mistake here, boys. Okay, never mind. We're good. Oh, what a dodge from Jackie. That was awesome. Ooh, we're faking a bit. Ooh. No, I meant to, that is not what I meant to do. Oh, I almost got Edgar as well. Okay, I definitely botched it a little bit there. That was unfortunate how I handled things. The boys have no issue right now. I see BB coming by with her stuff. I kind of want to wait to use this on BB. Ah, that is unfortunate. Might have to shoot this to the side real quick. pool. Oh, I actually got someone? I don't know how I just did that. I gotta run with it for a second. All right, we can do our hyper if we need to, which we are probably gonna have to in a second. And there we go, that should get a few. We can get Edgar, come on, Eddie. I forgot I could just, okay, we opened up his goal a lot as well. I forgot I could just hyper and deal with him hiding there. I probably should have held on to that though. I didn't realize we were about to score so quickly there. Ooh, Jackie. We got Ed, yep, we got Eddie. Should be able to get the others. Can't pull him back yet. And there's that guy done for as well. Everyone's just going, oh, I didn't get the kill. No, he's so close. All right, how are we gonna handle things? We got Tara. I don't know who else we, I can't really see. Oh, Colette. That Colette might not be ideal for us, honestly, because she does, I think she does like a weird percentage of damage or something. I can't really, oh, that probably wasn't what was intended. Oh no, we get Colette. Oh, we did hit her a little bit. See if we can just take this to the side over here now. Try to make it to where Tara couldn't throw her stuff. Throw it at her again. Oh, I did get her. I don't know if I'm gonna, oh my gosh, they canceled me big time there. Oh, Jackie popping. Nice try. It's gonna be me for a second trying to hold him down. Oh, never mind. I think Crow was, oh yeah, Crow, let's go. Crow's insane. Oh no. I don't want her getting any super from me. See if we can just open up this little area here. Oh, he jumped me. So many of those, whoever that is, jumping. No, I can't get her. I can't get her. Oh, dang. Unfortunate. Oh, I think, yeah, nice Crow. He might be able to even score there. Oh, I think he shot, but I think they were there, unfortunately, to like catch the goal. Oh my gosh, so much passing back and forth. That was something. Oh no, I don't think he meant to use that. See if we can just get them all here. Oh, let's go. It's open, Crow. Oh, he's up in the air. But well done to Crow. Absolutely a pop-off. I think they all saw that I had my super and instantly like ran away from me, and they know that I'm here. Colette, I think you're gonna have to be done for, unfortunately. See if we can get up to Tara. Shot that back to her so she can't injure me while I'm in her thing. I'm not gonna be able to reach her, unfortunately. It's funny that I start hearing the low health sound with Frank once you're around. That did so much damage. But it is funny that I have to get around 10,000 health and I start hearing the low health sound with Frank, whereas a lot of brawlers don't even have 10,000 health. Another one for us though. Alrighty, let's see if we can just keep this train going. We are going against Gene and Morty up there. They're kind of just like hanging to the side. Oh, I don't know if he was gonna go for me, but actually got better usage out of that than I thought we would. Oh, I should have used my gadget. That's important. Oh, no. Oh, no. I didn't realize the ball was right there, and I was about to pick it up. Can I just run by? I'm just going to run by him, actually. All right. I guess that works out. I don't really know what happened on defense there, but I'll take that. Is that Gene? Is he going to pull me? Oh, no. Oh, what a pretty good pull, I got to say. Can I pull him now? I didn't pull him. He's probably about to hyper. Yep. Oh, my gosh. I didn't even know what his hyper did, actually. Oh, I did pull him, whoever that was. Might have to use my hyper. No, I didn't get to use it. Oh, I was definitely about to get a couple of kills there. Hate to see it. All right, that was probably our fastest one yet. See if I can get a little bit of damage on Crow. Unfortunately not. I don't know if I get like a little bit of super each time, like a poison thing happens on me. I guess that would maybe be OP. Oh, I didn't actually get him. We can get both. Oh, just barely. I gotta stay all the damage here, or away from Crow. Don't get me, Crow. Oh, let's go. I didn't even see what was going on with the ball. I was just worried on Crow, like, getting me. Almost have our hyper as well. It's insane how good, like, you get your, or how fast you get your hyper with new Frank. A little bit of damage. Hey, dude, I need some, oh no. Oh, I am so glad I didn't use my hyper there. I was, like, honestly about to. Oh, is he about to score? Oh, no, that's the second time we didn't get to use our super and hyper combo. That's all good, though. We'll take the trophies. All right, Primo, Rico, and Max, I think, are our opponents for this one. Got a little... Oh, we don't actually get as much super charge as I thought from damage. Still, it's still good that you get any at all, though. I think, is Rico probably going to use his thing? I'm not really sure what he was thinking there. Sorry, Rico. And get Max as well. So we'll run to the side here. Run over to the side again. Oh, we're absolutely faking Primo out. You have our hyper super combo. See if we can get them. It's a big reach. Oh, we got both of them. I'm always amazed with how much range his super has now. Or I guess with the hyper. I guess you do have to have the hyper for it to be like a good combo. Ah, he did get us to use our stuff. I hate to see it. I love the swinging faster stuff. It feels so cool. We get Max to shoot at me. Oh, did not mean to hit there. Nice, let's go. These guys are definitely some Brawl Ball gamers, if I have ever seen any. It's impressive that they wanted to go this long. Did not think I would get quite a streak with this with like randoms ever, but they have definitely changed my mind on how good some random people can be. Oh, there's Mike again. Oh, no. Oh, that was a good play. I gotta give it to him. I might have to hopefully... Oh, what a throw. Why did he do that? I'm not actually even sure. BP. Should be able to get her. Yep, there she is. She's gonna run all the way up now. Kind of scared of what Mike's gonna do. Oh, I wanted to throw the ball to him to try to like mess him up. If we can get them here. Oh my gosh, so much damage. He's immune. Oh, dynamite. How did I survive that? Oh my gosh. No, BB dealt with me, unfortunately, but I have no idea how I survived that long. What was Mike up to there? All right, I gotta get my hyper before I use anything. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, what do I even do here? No. Oh, that was unfortunately bad for me. All right, I guess at least we still won. That was a very rough usage for me, though. I thought they were a lot closer than they were. Oh yeah, here's that play that we got to earlier. He like jumped instead of, I guess he just panicked. That was pretty funny though. I definitely enjoyed that one. Going against an Eddie, and I think I even saw a Kit for the first time. That's gonna be interesting to play against. I don't think we've had to play against any of them yet. If we can get the side over there. I think there is someone in there. Well, there, yep, Kit. Got some damage going on everyone. So go ahead and open up their area here. Ooh, who is the L? It's Eddie that's stuck in there. Nice. See if we can do this. Keep running the side. Oh, they made them use their stuff on each other. We should be able to just run this in. Let's go. The Frank tank is too OP. Definitely about to have to do that. I'm trying to get Colt to use his. Maybe Eddie will use his as well, actually. Oh, everyone just jumped at the same time. Dealt with Kit. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I don't know how we did it. I feel like we have just figured out the Frank meta. Plus 150 straight up with Frank though. That was the biggest jump that I've had with a brawler in quite some time. There is no doubt about it. Frank is extremely good now. Easily one of my favorite brawlers to play. His rework has just been insane. I definitely love everything they did with him. He is extremely good and I highly recommend you guys trying him out if you have yet to do so. But that is going to go ahead and do it for now. If you guys did enjoy this style of video, please definitely let me know down below. It was a ton of fun to do this and I would love to do it again. That is going to go ahead and do it for now though, and I'll talk to all of you guys in the next one. See ya.